But I will tell you one secret. His wife doesn't qualify for her parliamentary pension yet. So he didn't want to have the election quite that early. But he got forced into it.
Right.